Selamat pagi teman-teman, apa kabar? Selamat datang lagi di channel Yantra Bali bersama saya, Yantra. Kali ini kita akan membahas sebuah tanaman dengan bunga seperti ini yang biasa kita sebut dengan kembang bintang. Saya yakin teman-teman pasti sudah banyak yang tahu mengenai bunga ini. Biasanya kita temukan kalau lagi trekking bersama tamu, umumnya di daerah persawahan kita akan menemukan ini. Jadi marilah kita belajar bersama-sama sedikit mengenai penjelasan tentang kembang bintang dalam bahasa Inggris. Yuk kita simak videonya bersama-sama teman-teman. Tapi sebelum kita mulai, mohon selalu supportnya teman-teman untuk mengembangkan channel Yantra Bali ini dengan cara berikut ini. Tekan tombol like, subscribe, komen, dan share. Bethlehem star, Madam Fate, star flowers are the common term for this plant in English. The plant with the scientific name of Hippobroma longiflora is believed to be endemic to Jamaica in West Indies, but nowadays is common to see in most of the tropical countries. And this plant mainly grows in moist, shady lowland areas with moderate rainfalls. It has beautiful long white flowers, and the tube of the flower is about 8 to 11 centimeters long, and the petal of the flowers is about 2 to 2.5 centimeters long. The petal number of the flower is always 5 and form the shape of star, and that is believed to be the reason why the flower is called star flowers or kembang bintang in Balinese. The fruit of this plant is like a hairy capsule with light brown seeds inside it. If we pick one of the leaves, we could see milky white sap that is irritating, and small amount of this sap in the eyes can cause blindness. So that's why we have to be very careful when we pick leaves. On the other hand, most locals believe that the flowers of this plant can be used for natural medicine, especially to cure some illnesses which related to eyes. To turn the flowers into medicine, it is simply done by picking some freshly bloomed flowers, maximum 2 or 3 flowers, and then soak them into a glass of water and then wait for 10 to 15 minutes. And after that, we get the flowers out from the water and use the bottom part of the tube to drop the infused water into our eyeballs. Oke teman-teman, semoga tayangan di video tadi bermanfaat. Dan jika bermanfaat, mohon supportnya teman-teman untuk bisa mengembangkan channel Yantra Bali dengan subscribe, dan juga jangan lupa membunyikan loncengnya untuk mendapat update terbaru dari Yantra Bali Channel. Cheers!